Another tough decision, man. So a comet is why we're here.